In this video, we'll show you how to take a WMV file and convert it to MP4 so that for Kids Church, you can use the video file in your Quick Slides presentation for a large group. So we're going to use three apps, the Drive app, where we're going to store our videos, the VidCon, which will convert them, and then we'll show you how it works in Quick Slides at the end. So we like to store everything right here in the Drive app. So we're going to take that WMV file that we need to convert. We're going to do this one. You notice it says WMV. So this one needs to be converted. So we're going to click, we're going to long click on that, and we're going to download a copy of that. Now that's going to take a little while depending on your internet speed to download. So once it's downloaded, we'll go to the next step. Okay, so once that's downloaded, we can go back. Now we can go into our VidCon app, and where you're going to find that, unless you've changed your settings, but by default, it should show up right here in the little download folder. So look for that new, there it is right there. You see the WMV, the copy of Zapped. That's the one we're going to do. So I'm going to click on that. So I click on that particular file, and then I just want to hit the convert button right here. And I'm going to use all the default settings, and I'm going to go ahead and hit start. And again, that's going to take a little while to convert. And once that's converted, we'll go to the next step. Okay, so now that video is converted and we're ready to go ahead and see that, make sure that it works in our Quick Slides app. So I'm going to open up my Quick Slides app and I'm going to start a, we've got a new presentation here going. I'm going to add that item. So I'm going to go look for that item and add it and see if it works. So I'm going to click on SD card. I'm going to click on download. And there it is right there, copy of Zapped. And I notice I've got two of them here. The in my settings, that one there is the WMV file. That one won't work in this program. It's this one right here that will work. So I'm going to click on that. I'm going to click done. So that's going to add it to my presentation. And that's going to take a second. So once it's been added, I can hit play and see if it works. I can see that it does. So that's how you add a video file, how you convert it from WMV to MP4 so that it will work for your Kids Church large group presentation.